Hello everyone, and welcome to HowFixit. If your drone has crashed, the rubber holders have torn, and the camera gimbal has fallen out, don't worry, I'm here to help. In this video, I'll show you how to easily replace the gimbal rubber holders on a DJI Mini 4 Pro and restore your drone's proper functionality. For this repair, you'll only need a T5 Torx screwdriver. Plastic pry tools and a pair of tweezers will also be useful during the repair process. When selecting rubber holders, be sure to note the differences. The left and right holders vary in the number of holes. You'll find links to the necessary tools and replacement rubber holders in the video description below. Alright, let's get started. The first step is always to remove the battery before beginning any repairs. Good news if you only need to replace the right rubber holder. It's relatively simple and takes just a few minutes, unlike the left side. The Tamer gimbal cable runs through the left rubber holder, so replacing it requires removing the drone's top cover to disconnect the cable from the main board. It's not difficult, but it does take a bit more time. Detach the cover that provides access to the rubber holder. Rip the edge and pull gently but firmly. Be cautious not to damage the internal latches. Cut off the damaged rubber holders. Remove the rubber mount from the camera gimbal. Now you can install the new rubber holder. Make sure this notch on the rubber holder is properly aligned with the protrusion on the gimbal housing. Also, check the alignment with the drone body. The holes are different sizes and must correspond to the correct rubber feet. Carefully pull the rubber feet through the openings, using a gentle rocking motion. Once the first rubber foot is secured, repeat the same steps for the second one. With both in place, the gimbal is now fully secured. Trim off any excess rubber. Reattach the cover to the drone body. Make sure the small latches align with their slots, then press from the inside to snap it into place. This completes the replacement of the right rubber holder. Now, let's move on to replacing the left rubber holder. Use your T5 Torx screwdriver to remove the four screws holding the top cover in place. Gently pry off the top cover using a plastic spudger. With the cover removed, you now have access to the gimbal transmission cable. Remove the screw securing the metal bracket and take out the bracket. Carefully peel back the adhesive pad and disconnect the gimbal cable. Detach the cover that provides access to the rubber holders by gripping the edge and pulling it off with slight force. Remove the gimbal cable from the drone body. Cut and remove the old rubber holder. If the camera gimbal detached during the crash, carefully inspect the cable. It's often damaged during impacts, which can lead to gimbal or camera errors, or complete failure of the gimbal system. If the cable is damaged, I recommend watching my video on how to replace it. You'll find the link to the video in the description below. Now, install the new rubber holder. Make sure this notch on the rubber holder is properly aligned with the protrusion on the gimbal housing. Check the drone body as well. The hole sizes must match the rubber feet accordingly. Carefully pull each rubber foot through the mounting holes using a slow, controlled motion. Once one foot is secured, repeat the process for the other. With the rubber holder in place, the gimbal is now secure. Trim any excess rubber. Lay the gimbal cable back into the body and reconnect it to the motherboard. Ensure the metal bracket fits snugly into its designated grooves on both sides. On the right, make sure it slips under the board. When reinstalling the drone's top cover, align the latches carefully on both sides. Finally, reinstall the four screws to secure the top cover. Your drone is now fully assembled. Connect it to the remote control and check that the camera and gimbal operate properly. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more drone repair guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. Thanks for watching HowFixit, and have a safe flight.